This last reaction, we're going to zoom in a bit because it's more on the small scale. And so what we're doing, we'd like you to get just a tiny, tiny amount of iron powdered crystals and spread them out. If you get too much and make a mound, you won't see the reaction. So actually, this is even too much, and it's these crystals on the perimeter that I'll see the reaction. So we don't even need to make two piles. You're just simply going to get a pipette of copper sulfate. Copper in solution is blue. And then you know what copper looks like when it's solid. It's copper colored. So you're just going to put a couple drops on the perimeter of these. And you can get a wood splint. Let me grab a wood splint. Kind of stir in some of these crystals on the side and then just wait for your observations. As far as safety and care and use of equipment, safety, make sure you have your glasses on and keep those pipettes tips pointed up, not pointed to your neighbor. Remember, the tips are sacred, so anytime you're dropping a drop of pipette, don't have it touch the chemicals or the metal. And when we return the pipette, return it point side up, and that's it. This one may take a bit, so give it some time for your observations. Okay, that's it.